What I wouldn't give to hear Lisa play another one of her jazzy tunes.